Hey, welcome back to another video. Thanks for stopping by. My name is Myth Maverick and this is Red Dead Redemption 2.
Howdy!
Howdy!
Good luck out there!
I have finished this batch. We can sell it when you like her. I have some ideas. Good! You have arrived!
Uh-huh.
Bon. You are ready to drive, yes?
Yeah.
Our clients are a little impatient for sure. We wish to make a good impression. These customers have shown they have some good taste. Wow. Their palate is simple, of course. Okay. But given their lack of culture, I have to admit that they have chosen well.
Yeah, I have to
These jugs will arrive quickly and in one piece. Yes?
Oh, you know me, Marcel. This guy I'm sat next to, he's actually a miker.
Laissez-moi tranquille! C'est parti! There are things you could do to lower the price,
good deal on that. I have some ideas.
This will be a little out of the ordinary, yes?
Let's go and do a bouncer.
A
I think it's time to do a bounty. You know what? Let me just do a bootlegger mission first, bring that mash price down a bit.
You know, back in the day, I'd try to find ways to work with the competition. But they'd always end up crossing me. Hell, even my partner ended up crossing me.
When
I hear some other moonshiners are sniffing around our buyers, that ain't something we're gonna tolerate. I'll leave it up to you how to deal with them. Just so long as they're dealt with.
Got it? I'm sure this woman's gonna get me killed one day. Turns into a bar fight, I'm gonna get my ass kicked right now. I need whip help. Can't even use my guns.
Okay, I'll have this dance. Come I on, gave man. You a chance.
You got it.
Whoa. Okay. Got this guy instead.
Gonna tear you apart. Had about enough of you.
Whoa.
Don't you.
You get ignored.
Yeah. Give me some more. Thanks, David, for your backup.
I'm gonna enjoy ignoring.
And I got fucked up on that. I did not expect it to be that hard.
And my gut says there's trouble coming. I'll see you get your share. I'll take that as a yes. Now stick close, or there's space up here if you want to ride with me. Word of advice, don't listen to a damn word he says. Liable to twist the mind, these crank types. Let's go.
You have already come for my brother and sister, have you not? Dear Obadiah and Bethany. And do you think I am their leader? Oh, my dear child. So little. You know. You think we're insane, don't you? And don't worry, I won't be offended. My parents thought that, and so did my wife. I'm sure the whole world thinks we are quite mad. My friend, look around you. The world burns. Mankind consumes itself in greed. And rage, and we who choose another path are insane? We who seek to flee the sinking ship? Calm yourself down if you can. You're not like the rest, I think. You're not like the muddy-headed fool driving this wagon. He thinks only of his next meal, his next whore. But he'll eat and whore himself into his meaningless grave. I see something in you. You'll hand me over to God.
Thank you kindly. This one will keep me company for a little while. There's your piece of silver.
Mm-hmm.
comes the Angus.
What's your problem?
Don't worry.
See you back, sir.
Oh, yeah.
How do you do?
What's my bounty at? 72 cents. Yeah, I'll pay you.
Farewell. I hope you ain't expecting a pat on the back for that last job.
Yeah, I did it for you, didn't I?
Okay, so somebody needs to steal some wagons in Big Valley. Drop them off at Valentine Station, probably kill a bunch of folks in the process. I really don't care who hears me anymore. Come arrest me, please. Looking through bars would make a nice change.
Yeah, just tell everybody what we're doing, Angus.
Oh, heavens. Kennedy. I want no part of this.
Come on, girl. Hello, dude. Jump!
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Best hope I find you soon. I'm starting to get mad.
Come on, guys. Go, go, go. Am I going too slow for you? What? An impatient NPC, okay. That's me. Yeah, I'm just going to do some hunting and let the timer run down to the end.
We're well stocked for the time being. This is good quality. Now, you know how I am. I prefer to do things by the book. But there's a local business with some very attractive merchandise in stock. And should that fall into our possession, well, I think I'd be willing to bend my ethics just this once. The rest, I leave to you.
Well, we got through by the book. What happens when you get here? I'm glad to see you, Genevieve, not that stupid hunting wagon.
Nice work.
Okay, he's gonna be alright for a little while.
Good work out there. I guess you ain't completely stupid. Now listen here. I don't care if they're twice my size. I can whoop any man I meet. And you know what? I probably have done. Mm-hmm. But this ain't no man we're talking about. You know Caster's Ridge over there? There's a cougar that way that's scarier than any man with a gun. Scarier than me, if you believe it. Mm-hmm. You go up there, you kill it, and bring me back some proof. You got that?
Uh-huh.
You know where to find me, so move along.
Yeah, so my game just crashed and I've just lost my posse, so it looks like we're going to have to start another posse. Okay, there's quite a lot of them here. Quite a lot. Where do we start? Oh, he's back. Mike is back. Thanks, dude. Loot. Oh. Okay. Okay, I could do with the meat. Hunter Mama Watson. Ah, right, okay. People. Excuse me. Thank you. What the hell?
Oh my gosh!
What's all this? Okay. Right, 22.50. I want to make sure I definitely get paid cash for this because I've got a feeling I've only been getting paid gold lately. 20 seconds. Yep, I got paid. Woohoo! Right, okay, I'm back.
Hi there.
Hey, Maggie.
This batch is perfect. We can ship it whenever
so,
we like.
What shall we create?
Cash, that's what we should create. Oh, you're joking. No buyers. Well, guys, I guess that's where we'll leave this episode, and I'll probably sell that in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and stay safe.